You're dodgy. You're the dodgy one. You know, I didn't even want to cut your hair anyway. You know, some people are just so picky about who cuts their hair. And you? Yeah. Yeah, come here, come here. Trying to get the freshest cut in the game, bro. Safe. I'm a trained professional, a trained barber. I'm just out here on the streets trying to make some money for my family. I tell you what, to give you even more incentive for me to cut your hair, how about if you agree to let me cut your hair, I will give you $500 cash prize. You can't say no to that. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. I'm telling you, you won't regret this. I give the freshest cuts, the freshest fades in the game. Now, before we begin the haircut, I just need you to fill out this form for me, please. What's it about? Not important, not important. Just go ahead and just sign the form for me. Yeah. Okay. Hey, I'm just looking out for the cops. Yeah, they don't really want me here. Now, they say that my methods are somewhat questionable, but I can assure you this is totally legit. I was a trained barber for like 20 years. Thanks for signing that. If anything, my methods are unquestionable. Okay, so basically, now that you've signed this, that just says that anything that happens in this alleyway stays in this alleyway. Do you understand? Marvelous, marvelous. Okay, well, let me just get set up and we can go on with the haircut, okay? Okay, so if you're comfortable with it, I'm just gonna wrap this cape around you. That's to stop all the hair and debris and other assorted items from falling onto you as we carry on with the haircut. So please, take a seat on the complimentary chair that I've supplied you. You don't have to stand up like I did for 20 years. Okay, so now that that's on you, we may begin the haircut. Now, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna start by just ruffling through your hair a little bit and just checking out what I'm working with. I like to get a scope of what I'm working with before we begin. Is that okay? Okay, perfect. So, if it's alright with you, I'm just going to come in a little bit closer. And, is that alright? Okay, perfect. Let's see here. Okay, so it's quite long on the top, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, and what are you looking to do with it? Okay, and you want to keep some of that length on the top. Just tidy up the back and the sides a bit. And do you want my signature fade? I got you. Trust me. You'll see the best fades in the game. Okay, let's see here. Okay. And just tidy it up, right? Tidy up over here and give you a nice clean fade. Clean fade. And no length. Any length off the top at all. A little bit, okay. And do you want it like textured or? Spraying you down with the spritzer, and then I'll comb you out, okay, with the comb, and then we can begin the haircut, and then I'll finish off by tidying up the sides and the back, and I'll give you that signature fade, okay? Alright, perfect. Okay. So I just gotta get the water warmed up before I can spray it into your hair. That way it's not too cold. That's good because I don't spread rumors about certain things and saying that I'm too rough with my customers. And you know what it's like. I think people just don't respect the game. But no, I was never a doctor. Why do you ask that? You thought you saw a doctor that looked like me out on the streets? What was he doing on the streets? Giving out medical exams. That's interesting. I mean, it's similar grind, but no, different field of expertise. Okay, we're almost finished combing out these knots. Yeah, like I said, I've been a barber for most of my life. I was thinking about going to school to become a doctor, but I'm just too dumb. Knuckle dragger, as they say. That's what my teachers taught me anyway. They said I'll never amount to nothing but cutting hair. But I enjoy it. I enjoy cutting people's hair. And, I mean, it makes a living. It pays the bills. Sometimes. Alright, so now that you're all combed out, we've got all these beautiful knots out. Well, the knots aren't beautiful, but your hair is. Can now begin the cutting process. Are you ready? Perfect, perfect. One moment, please, while I grab my tools. Okay. Hey, where are you going? What's the matter? Come back. Come back. These are my tools. This is what I use to cut people's hair. Trust me, trust me. Trust me, it's alright. Come down, sit down, come here. It's okay. It's alright. Trust me, I've been doing this for years. I know what I'm doing. These are not harmful, they're harmless even. These are not gonna hurt you. These are my scissors. This is what I use to cut your hair. And I'm telling you, this is totally legit. I've been doing this for ages. I've gotten great reviews from my hair cutting skills. You have nothing to worry about, I can assure you. You seemed a little freaked out. Are you okay? It's alright. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional. Just gonna loosen up the scissors a little bit. Is just to take the bulk of it off, and then I'll use some smaller scissors to clean it up a little bit. Alright, okay, you ready? Okay, hold still. Just around the corner. Yeah, I thought I knew that place, yeah. So you guys would be making the posters and stuff that I buy to advertise my haircuts. Yeah. You've probably seen them around the place on the corner and stuff. There's a few around here. take it easy.